So there are many messages and motivations in my new book, Miracles in the Naked Light, but one of them is the revealing of my own evolutionary journey and the discovery of wisdom and insight that is much more subtle than the polarizations that exist in our world. I was continually moved away from black and white, good and bad, right and wrong, left and right, to a place of holding and being held that contained all of those. And from that place, I could discover true insight, applicable to us all.